Hey guys, it's PyroGrind1839, and today we are going to do a static test of this bad boy. This is freaking huge for me. It has a 20-inch core, and on each end is 3 inches of cement. So I think about one of four things is going to happen with this today. Either the end plug will pop out, the nozzle is going to pop out, it'll work perfect, or it might just explode. We're going to be hiding behind some corn for that reason, and behind my dad's pickup, so hopefully it doesn't do that. I don't think it will. I think it'll pop out the end plug or the nozzle before that happens. But yeah, let's do this.
Safety glasses for safety!
Holy crap, made a little crater in the ground. Goodness, all the cinder blocks are just destroyed, so that's wonderful. That's pretty exciting.